Welcome to the Keith Lemon Sketch Show, The Gossip. Today we have a real exclusive for you. Keith, talk us through it.
Well, because it's the one-year anniversary of the sketch show, we just thought we'd do something special and do a live sketch.
Well, look, it sounds intriguing. Good luck, Keith. Everybody, please give it up for Keith Lemon, the sketch show, live sketch.
Yes, I better go. Cheers.
Commissioner.
What the hell?
Someone has found the location of our secret hideout.
Damn it.
And is planning to kidnap us.
Thanks for the tip.
This is a job for our crime-fighting alter egos.
You don't mean...
Minty Cat and Diablo.
Well, old friend, let's go to work. Just don't breathe. That will make them pay.
As it's got me fucking there.
Diablo! You hear that gnawing sound?
Yes, it can only mean one thing.
That is correct. It's the beaver, and she's trying to gnaw her way into our secret lair.
Look at her, over there.
Look who she has brought with her. It's Long Schlong Silver. He has a massive dick, which he will use to try and strangle us to death. If it ain't me old friends, Minty Cat and Diablo.
We're no friends of yours.
I want you to say ahoy there to my little friend. Here it comes.
God damn it, look at that thing.
Quick, launch me. Ah, it's got me.
Oh no, it's got me too.
If only we had the giant penis cutting scissors.
I have got the giant penis cutting scissors. Over to the dressing room.
We'll have to use our hands.
Damn you with your giant penis scissors.
Don't cut it wide.
Congratulations, Minty Cat.
And Diablo.
And Diablo, once again, you have triumphed over evil. I don't know where we'd be without you.
Well, that's it. Well, that couldn't go any better, I don't think.
It was fair
good job we had that rehearsal.